Struggling to find the perfect laptop for machine learning and AI projects? With so many specs and options out there, it's easy to feel overwhelmed. Stick with me and I'll walk you through the top laptops that bring the power you need for all your AI tasks. Ready to dive in? Let's go. At number 5, Razer Blade 15 gaming laptop. Looking for a powerful yet portable option? The Razer Blade 15 might just be the one. With its 15.6-inch full HD display boasting a 360Hz refresh rate, it's perfect for gamers and creators alike. Inside, it packs a punch with the NVIDIA GeForce RTX 3070 Ti GPU, 12th Gen Intel 14.Core i7, 16GB of DDR5 RAM, and a 1TB SSD. The CNC aluminium body gives it a sleek and durable look while keeping it lightweight, ideal for those on the go. However, while it excels in gaming and handling intensive tasks, the battery life could be better, lasting about 3 hours under heavy use, and its high price tag may not justify the features for some users. Still, for those seeking a laptop that balances performance with portability, the Razer Blade 15 is a fantastic choice. At number 4, Alienware X17 R2 gaming laptop. If you're all about high-end performance, the Alienware X17 R2 might catch your attention. It features a massive 17.3-inch display with an ultra-fast 480Hz refresh rate, perfect for competitive gaming. Inside, it's powered by Intel's Core i9-12900H, 16GB RAM, and the NVIDIA GeForce RTX 3070 Ti GPU with a 1TB SSD. This machine offers top-tier performance, especially for multitasking, rendering, and gaming. However, its premium build and large display come with a steep price, and it's also heavier and less portable than some of its competitors, making it less ideal for on-the-go use. If you don't mind the bulk and the price, this laptop offers incredible power and a jaw-dropping display for those who need the best. At number 3, Apple 2024 MacBook Pro with M4 Max chip. Now, let's talk about the Apple 2024 MacBook Pro with the M4 Max chip. If you need a powerhouse, this is it. With a 16-core CPU and a 40-core GPU, it's built to handle demanding tasks like 3D rendering, video editing, and heavy AI workloads. Plus, the 16.2-inch Liquid Retina XDR display offers exceptional brightness and color accuracy, making it a game-changer for creatives. However, the high price tag might be a barrier for some, and the added weight compared to previous models can affect portability. For those who need top-tier performance for professional work, the MacBook Pro with the M4 Max chip delivers on all fronts, offering blazing fast speeds and exceptional visual quality. At number 2, Apple 2024 MacBook Pro with M4 chip. Not quite the M4 Max, but still an impressive machine. The 2024 MacBook Pro with the M4 chip offers a 10-core CPU and GPU, making it a solid choice for demanding work like video editing, machine learning, and 3D rendering. The 14.2-inch Liquid Retina XDR display delivers stunning visuals, and it offers up to 24 hours of battery life, making it an excellent choice for professionals who need a laptop that can last all day. While the price is high, it's cheaper than the M4 Max, providing great value for those who don't need the maximum GPU power. However, it does come with limited software compatibility for certain professionals who rely on non-Mac applications. Still, this laptop offers an excellent balance of power, portability, and battery life, making it a great option for professionals who need a machine that can keep up with their workloads. At number 1, Apple 2024 MacBook Pro with M4 Pro chip. The top spot goes to the Apple 2024 MacBook Pro with the M4 Pro chip. This laptop is a beast with its 12-core CPU and 16-core GPU, ensuring smooth performance even with the heaviest tasks like AI development, 3D rendering, and video production. The 14.2-inch Liquid Retina XDR display is simply gorgeous, and the battery life can last over 12 hours, perfect for professionals on the move. While the price might be a deal breaker for some, it's hard to argue with the power, efficiency, and design that this laptop offers. It's a fantastic machine for those who need top-tier performance and reliability without compromising on portability. The MacBook Pro with the M4 Pro chip is perfect for both professionals and creatives looking for a machine that delivers outstanding performance across the board. Conclusion. So, what's the best laptop overall for AI and machine learning? Based on performance, features, and value, the Apple 2024 MacBook Pro with M4 Pro chip takes the crown. It blends power, efficiency, and design, making it ideal for both professionals and creatives. But let me know, what do you think? Is there another laptop you would choose? Drop your thoughts in the comments. All the links are in the description, so don't forget to check them out. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more tech tips and reviews. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.